Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss about the switch mode power supply, the features of the SMPS as well as its block diagram and working. SMPS, the features of the switch mode power supply is it can handle the large amount of current without taking the lot of space. So when we compare this with a linear power supply which requires the large space, so switch mode power supply, it requires the less space but the current rating is high. And in linear power supply, with increase in current rating, the structure becomes bulky, so that problem is avoided by using the switch mode power supply. Then the linear regulated power supply usually operates at very less frequency, that is the frequency of 50 hertz, but in switch mode power supply it operates at very high frequency. The overall size is less as compared to the linear power supply, and here the energy conversion and regulation is provided by the semiconductor, which is continuously switched on and off at very high frequency. So these are the features of SMPS, which indicates that this is the power supply which can handle the large amount of the current rating at very high frequency. This is the block diagram of switch mode power supply. It consists of rectifier and filter, then high frequency switch, high power transformer, rectifier and filter, then the output is given to the output sensor, one more input is applied, that is reference. So output of the sensor and the reference voltage is applied to the error amplifier. The output of the error amplifier is given to the PWM oscillator. PWM is nothing but pulse width modulation oscillator, and it is given to the high frequency switch. So we'll see each block. The first block is rectifier and filter. Now rectifier will convert AC to pulsating DC. So here the input is AC, which is converted into pulsating DC, plus filter will convert the output into pure DC. So this is the pure DC signal having the frequency of 50 Hertz. Now this low frequency signal is switched to very high frequency by using this high frequency switch. The frequency for high frequency switch is usually selected between 25 kilohertz to 50 kilohertz because it should be different from the audio range, otherwise interference will be created. So audio frequency range is from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, so it is more than that, so that switching frequency is always 25 kilohertz to 50 kilohertz. Then that pulses are given to the high power transformer. This transformer is basically a step down transformer which converts the high voltage to the low voltage value, and that low voltage is again given to the rectifier and filter to get only DC at the output. Then the output voltage is given to the output sensor. The output sensor voltage is compared with the reference voltage in error amplifier. The error amplifier will produce the error which will control the PWM oscillator. So based on the PWM oscillator, the duty cycle of the signal is controlled. If the duty cycle is 50%, then maximum power is transferred to the high power transformer. So this is basically control circuit and feedback circuit, where the part of the output feedback is taken and the output voltage is controlled by the pulse width modulation output. So duty cycle is adjusted based on the error amplifier, and based on the duty cycle the power is controlled, which is given to the high power transformer. So this switch mode power supply converts AC signal to the DC signal, but before that we are using AC to DC rectifier filter of low frequency, and The rectifier and filter which operates at the output is at the high frequency. So this is the difference between the two, rectifier and filter. Here the rectifier will operate at 50 hertz, whereas here the rectifier and filter will operate in the frequency range of kilohertz. Now in this rectifier and filter, usually the high power diodes that are Schottky diode are used, and in this we are using the normal PN junction diodes. So this is all about switch mode power supply, which will produce the DC voltage and having high current rating and very high frequency. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda. Thank you.